Unexpected and unwelcome excitement today at the season opening of New York's Coney Island. The 88-year-old wooden roller coaster, the Cyclone, suddenly jammed at the top of its track. Riders had to slowly and carefully walk down with help from park employees. Nobody was hurt.